Hi everyone, this is Thomas Kinkade. You know, I have a thought in mind today that excites me so much, which is a painting can change a life. Now think about that, a painting can change a life. Now that may sound like a far-fetched idea, but you know, what you look on every day changes the way you think, changes your attitude, your outlook, it can change your very life. I conceived of doing a collection called the Life Values Collection. Now this painting, Perseverance, will be the very first painting in that collection. Now I hope to include other central, very strength-giving life values in future releases in this collection. Values such as hope, faith, courage, strength, peace, joy. When I think of perseverance as a starting point for this collection, I think of the story behind this painting. Here is a stormy day at sea. Perhaps the clouds have gathered all day, and here is a lonely person at sea in his boat, making his way across this vast wasteland of the ocean. It's a marvelous theme. Now, a storm by itself is interesting, but a storm in which human courage faces that storm, that is very fascinating. Now, unfortunately, oftentimes when people encounter storms, it can mean disaster. But how rich is the blessing to have faced a storm and come out a winner, come out victorious on the other side. You know, I've rarely painted a seascape quite so detailed. You know, oftentimes in my lighthouse paintings, the sea is just a framing element to the land. The land becomes the central element of the painting. But in this painting, the sea is the central element. So I came in and with great care detailed the waves, put all the little touches of light cascading along the horizon and down over all the reflective qualities of the surf itself and the waves. There's that sense that the foam is being churned up by the sea, and that light is reflecting on the edges of that foam as it is churned up. As I was working on the clouds, I began to have this feeling in my heart that the clouds would break. Now, initially, I was portraying the scene as though the clouds were just gathering, and he was really going into the storm. But as I worked on the painting, I began to think, well, I want to have a little light breaking forth. Because, you know, in persevering, there is hope. There is the light at the end of the tunnel, so to speak. So as I worked, I added the light that we see breaking behind him. Now, this may have been the first light to have come on the horizon for days. Who knows how long he has battled the storm as he headed on towards his destination. The light is cascading out of the clouds, but it's also hitting the sails. And I had so much fun painting that effect of light coming through that translucent canvas. It's as though the sails become a jewel, refracting that light, creating that sense of inner glow. Inside the boat, it is cozy. We look at the boat as almost a symbol of home. It's a little home away from home as he sails out. And the glow within the boat is reflected on the waves. And we have this sense that the boat is a cozy place to be, a safe place in the midst of the storm. What is this lure that the sea has for artists? And I think back on Turner and his great series of paintings that explored the majesty of the sea. And the theme of the human element facing a storm, or facing the ocean in particular, is an elemental theme of survival throughout art history. Now, people ask how I do my paintings. I try to go to photographic materials. I try to go to books that have documented the great storms of the past. I go on location, and I've even set up my easel recently to document the effects of the sea on board a boat. I've literally set my easel up aboard ocean-going boats to document quickly the effects that I can observe. That combined with photographic materials, sketchwork, research of all sorts, begins the creative process. When I can pour my passion as an artist into a painting, it does more for you as someone who sees the painting. In other words, I have really felt the power of a storm, and I've tried to capture that passion in this painting so that when you look at it, you will feel emotion. To me, if I can touch the emotion of the people who see the painting, I can also touch their spirit. And somewhere deep inside you, it will give you a new strength to fight the storms that you may be facing in your own life. Now, we all face storms, but the fact is, will you survive the storms or will you be overwhelmed by the storms? And whatever storm you may be facing today in your life, I hope this painting will give you the strength to persevere. God bless.